in a significant development, a team of astronomers led by Dr. Kanak Saha of Inter University Center for Astronomy and Astrophysics, IUCA, has published a paper on August 24th in Nature Astronomy, reporting the detection of one of the earliest galaxies 9.3 billion light years away. India's first dedicated multi-wavelength space mission, AstroSat's UV imaging telescope, has detected this ultraviolet emission from galaxy named AUDFS01. Big Bang model says universe was born with an inflation somewhere around 13.6 billion years ago. Soon after the Big Bang, universe was like a hot soup of particles like protons, neutrons, and electrons. As the universe cooled, the protons and neutrons combined to form ions, which later captured electrons to become stable neutral atoms. During this era, universe was opaque as no radiation could get out without being absorbed, and this period is called cosmic dark age. For another 400,000 years, formation of stable neutral atoms continued. Subsequently, stars and galaxies were formed. Now, energy could freely move and also escape without getting absorbed. Hence, universe became transparent and observable. One of the problems of observational cosmology is to observe the universe when its first stars and galaxies took birth. The hunt was for such promising candidates, which are less massive, compact galaxies involved in star formation. Observing farther and farther means looking at the past deeper and deeper. Hence, bigger and bigger telescopes were built to see farther in the sky, with a hope to collect information about the initial stages of evolution of the universe. Hubble's Wide Field Camera 3 brought this dream closer to reality with its infrared channel. Using its accumulated data, astronomers could create Hubble Ultra Deep Field Image (XDF) of a small area in the Fornax constellation, which consisted 10,000 galaxies. This image was redefined later and included the data from ultraviolet to infrared light. Ultraviolet light is very much sought after because they come from very young stars. The problem is, these high energetic photons get easily absorbed by the interstellar medium. Though most of these photons get absorbed, fraction of them manage to leak out. Study of these leaked photons can tell us more about the first stars and first galaxies. Using advanced telescope facilities, high energetic leaked photons were observed, and a handful of such sources belonging to early stages of the universe have been found. In 2016, Indian astrophysicist Kanak Saha, who is currently working as associate professor at IUCA, observed the Fornax constellation with UV imaging telescope on board AstroSat, capable of observing simultaneously in visible, near, and far ultraviolet. To his surprise, he observed UV emission from a galaxy named AUDFS01. This detection was rigorously tested for 2 years, analyzing the data with help of leading astrophysicists from different countries. Analysis proved that indeed these high energetic photons are from earliest galaxy. The detailed methodology and result has been published in the August 2020 issue of Nature Astronomy. This discovery is another feather in the cap for AstroSat, which has already proved its credibility in bringing out new discoveries. In the last 5 years, AstroSat has inspiring stories of many phenomenal observations. To list few, UVIT has helped solving the puzzle of blue straggler star WOCS 5885 in NGC 188. CZT imager of ASUSAT measured first phase resolved X-ray polarization of crab pulsar. CZT imager detected a gamma ray burst. ASUSAT found black hole that spins near maximum possible rate. With such discoveries, the first ever Indian multi-wavelength space observatory has set a higher benchmark of reliability and will certainly boost the confidence to fly more advanced telescopes into space, which can shed light on many things waiting for exploration.